Yo, what is up everyone, and I'm back with another My Restaurant video. So I'm sorry I haven't uploaded it in a couple days. I was just testing out a bunch of layouts, and from my testing I've seen that this layout works the best for me. It gets me about 37 million, sometimes a bit more, but like 37 million is basically where the average is. This layout isn't that, well, it's cheaper than the last layout. But, like, the most important thing is having a tip jar here. Like, a big tip jar or the candy bowl. Either one. Because, like, if you have a soda machine here, they won't buy from it, like, every time. Candy bowl, they buy from it every, like, half the time, but it gives a lot of money. And the big tip jar, like, doesn't give that much money. So, without further ado, let's get into this layout. So first we have, the easiest thing to put in first is the silverware, because the layout has really confusing placements of chairs and tables. So, let's just put in the silverware. And, pink is the dip jar. Black is silverware, yellow is tables, and red is chairs. So now we're gonna put the tables on the yellow ones. And a quick disclaimer, if you don't have royal chairs like I do, then you can use sticky chairs. Or if you don't have royal tables, then use sticky tables. And if you don't have royal chairs, then you can use any chair you want. And I'll be back once I've put it on the tables. Okay guys, so now the tables are all filled in. Now we're gonna move on to the chairs. So the chairs are a bit more complicated, but like all you have to know is that there should be four chairs for every table. So, yeah. So obviously for this table you have four, So obviously like for this table you have four chairs like this, cause it's the only way you can have four chairs. Same with like these tables. There's only 8 spaces around them, so you can just put chairs in here. And then for this one, there's only 4. This one, there's only 4. And this one, there's only 4. Now also this one only has 4 possible places. And so does this one. And you just keep doing this for both the sides. And, so both sides are basically symmetrical, except this side has one of these things. And if you don't know the candy bowl glitch, be sure to check out my video on that. So, okay guys, so now I put in all of the really obvious chair spots. Now I'll show you the not that obvious chair spots. And sorry for the waiters being in the way for the chairs and stuff. I've moved them to a different floor now, so they won't bother as much. Okay, so you put the chairs like this for this table. And then, as you can see for this table, it empties up 4 spots. And then do the same on the other side. Okay, now it's only the middle part left. So for this table, you have to go like this. So the chairs are facing it like in an arc this way, and there's nothing here. So then the same thing for these tables, but it's reversed. So the arc goes the other way, right? It goes like this way. And then, you just repeat that. So, repeat, and then this is the final one. There are 4 table spots left. And yeah, that's basically the entire first floor. So that was the hardest part of the layout. Second floor is just a kitchen. It's not that bad. As you can see, it's a lot easier to make than our last layout. So here, order stand goes in the gold spot. Dishwashers are in the pink. And stoves are in the green, facing the middle again. So now, red is filler items, so you can put anything you want. Personally, I like to put modern tables or marble counters are really good too. Yeah, I guess I'll just put modern counters here, and I'll be back when I put in all of them. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention that the kitchen can be on any floor you want. It doesn't make a difference at all. So, for me, I have it on the second floor. You can have it on third, fourth, fifth, whatever floor you want. It doesn't make a difference at all. So now I'll be back when I put in all the decor. And yeah, so as you guys can see now, when I open up the restaurant, they'll just be coming in. And yeah, this is basically it. Again, it earns around 37 million and above. So, when you're AFKing, I recommend not going into other people's restaurants because that just lags your game more. Most of these layouts now are just anti-lag layouts. They make you have less lag because we already have like a lot of money stuff, and the lag just makes it really bad. Like when I come back from a 10-hour like AFK, my whole game is like 2 frames per second. So what I like to do is like AFK and not in a restaurant and face away from your restaurant. I don't know if this helps or not, but it's just what I personally do. So right now, as you can see, I have my friend's restaurant loaded. So if you don't want that, you just have to rejoin. So I'm rejoining right now. And yeah. So now that you've joined another game, and you've glitched out your candy bowl, it should work really well now, and you'll get a lot of money.